Did you know in Chopping Mall, the movie was originally released under the title Killbots? It performed poorly and the producers felt that the movie's title turned off audiences who might think, based on the original movie poster, that it was a Transformers-like children's cartoon instead of a violent exploitation movie. After some time, the movie was re-released to theatres under the title Chopping Mall.